Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to turn on the dark mode for Twitter on Android, so check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Today we're going to show you how to turn on the dark mode for Twitter on Android. It's super simple to do, so let's get right into it. So go ahead and open up your Twitter app on your phone, and what we're looking for in the top left-hand corner is our little logo, so go ahead and click on that. And once that's opened up, a whole menu system is going to open up here, and we're looking for the option that says Settings and Privacy down here at the bottom, so go ahead and select that. And from there, another menu is going to pop up, and when you scroll down, you are going to see an option here that says Display and Sound. Select that one. And under the Display option here, you are going to see one that says Dark Mode Off. And if you click on that, it's going to give you a few different options here. So Dark Mode Off is your standard white Twitter mode. The next one is On, which is your dark mode. And the bottom one is Automatic at Sunset. So we're going to turn the On option on, and all of a sudden you can see that the whole background turns black. And when we exit out here to our main menu, you can see that the whole background continues to be black. And it's that simple to turn on the dark mode in Twitter. So I hope this video helped you out in turning on the dark mode for Twitter on Android. If it did, make sure to smash that like button. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Everyday because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching and take care.